Let's just focus to India now. In a political sphere as diverse as India, it seems that there's no one size that fits all. The ruling coalition in the state of Maharashtra is discovering it in a slogan that is upsetting quite a few parties. The ruling party at the center, that's the BJP, is a dominant partner in the state government. In recent days, its star campaigner, Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath, coined a slogan, "Batenge to Katenge." In English, it loosely translates to, "If we stand divided, we will be decimated."
राष्ट्र से बढ़कर भी कुछ नहीं हो सकता, कुछ नहीं हो सकता। और राष्ट्र तब सशक्त होगा जब हम एक रहेंगे, नेक रहेंगे, तभी नेक रहेंगे। बटेंगे तो कटेंगे।
The slogan is a thinly veiled call to the dominant Hindu community to stay united against the purported Muslim electoral threat. However, the slogan has snowballed into a major controversy within the ruling coalition, the Mahayuti. Even a section of the BJP is uncomfortable over using it in a state like Maharashtra. At least three BJP leaders have called it inappropriate and divisive. Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar says that such ideas are not welcome in the state.
एक स्टेट के चीफ मिनिस्टर आते हैं और वो बोल देते हैं बटेंगे कटेंगे, तुरंत हमने बताया कि ये उत्तर प्रदेश नहीं है, नॉर्थ में ये चलता होगा। हमारे महाराष्ट्र में शिवशाह फुले अम्बेडकर की विचारधाराओं से महाराष्ट्र चलता है।
Now, Pawar is the president of the coalition constituent NCP now, a party that is supported not only by a sizable Muslim vote bank, but also fields several Muslim candidates itself, which makes Pawar's skepticism understandable. But in the heat and clamour of the political campaigning, similar slogans are also proving problematic. Recently, the Indian Prime Minister, Narendra Modi himself, coined another slogan, "Ek hai to safe hai," meaning united we are safe yet again. It was a message that was read as being divisive, as a call for the Hindus to stay united. For all the latest news, download the Vyond app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.